that's going to be the thing to actually get him off. They had to eventually catch it, quote unquote. They can't justify this nigga just disappearing, because that would make no sense. That would be too obvious, and that would make it seem like they are just completely incompetent, where they can't catch this person and they have all of these resources so-called looking for. So it's very coincidental that he showed up at a mental dam institution, which makes no sense, and that's going to be their excuse.